Good afternoon, everybody. Welcome once again to my living room. We're doing this week 55 of the Our Only Family Practice Lockdown Sing-Along. And so this will be 110 different songs we've sung since the start of this lockdown malarkey that we've been doing, you know, in my house, rather than in the cafe that we like playing in Woodley. Things are improving, aren't they? You know, we can meet in bigger groups and so on and so forth. So just keep on doing what you're being asked to do, and it'll all be over. So this week we've got a bit of a theme. We've got a swing theme, if you like. We're doing a couple of songs. One of them's called Witchcraft, which was written in 1957 and recorded by the world and his wife, Sinatra, everybody else. And it's written in the swing style, which is, and we'll be singing it like that. But the second one is a Beatles song written by Lennon and McCartney, and it's called And I Love Her. Now, I'd normally sing this on my guitar, you know, just like the Beatles would have sang it in that style. But this is different this week. We're going to do it in a swings style, a bit like Paul Anka did in the album he did not long ago of covers, and he covered lots of he covered some heavy metal songs actually, and did them in a swing style, and he had a big orchestra behind him, and then did it in a wonderful studio, and you've got my living room, but anyway, but we've got John's keyboard, so there's your orchestra. And both of the songs I'm going to use John's keyboard part for it, so thanks for that, John. So the first one's Witchcraft. If you just bear with me while I try and find it on this phone. I'm sure I can find it somewhere. Is this it? No. There it is. Right. Hope you enjoy. Click your fingers if you want. Those fingers in my hair that sly come hither stare, that strips my conscience bare, it's witchcraft. The heat is too intense for it. What good would common sense for it do? 'Cause it's witchcraft, wicked witchcraft. And although I know it's strictly taboo, when you arouse the need in me, my heart says yes, indeed in me. Proceed with what you're leading me to. It's such an ancient pitch, but one I wouldn't switch, for there's no nicer witch than you. Use your imagination for this first line. Those fingers in my hair that sly come hither stare, that strips my conscience bare, it's witchcraft. And I've got no defense for it. The heat is too intense for it. What good would common sense for it do? 'Cause it's witchcraft, wicked witchcraft. And although I know strictly taboo, when you arouse the need in me, my heart
God says yes, indeed and me. Proceed with what you're leading me to. It's such an ancient pitch, but one I wouldn't switch, 'cause there's no nicer witch than
So, as I said before, this song is a Beatles song, but not done in their style. I'll just find it on here. What would we do without phones and iPads and all? Wow. Where are we? So this is a slow bossa nova, the beat. And so if anybody can do the bossa nova, please feel free to dance around your living room and, you know, move the furniture about, have a go. Why not? But it's a slow bossa nova, so those learning would be able to do it. This is John Lennon and Paul McCartney. I give her all my love, that's all I do. And if you saw my love, you'd love her too. And I love her. She gives me everything, and tenderly, the kiss my lover brings, she brings to me, and I love her. A love like ours could never die, as long as I have you near me. Bright are the stars that shine, dark is the sky. I know this love of mine will never die, and I love her. Okay, so I hope you enjoyed that. It's a bit different, I know. That's it for this week. Thanks for coming. Hope you all enjoyed it. And hopefully we're all getting a bit nearer the end of this dreadful pandemic. But please, please don't take your foot off the pedal. Keep being safe. Keep keeping yourselves safe by wearing your masks and using your hand sanitizer, and don't break the rule of six, and so on and so forth. And then, obviously, if we keep that up, soon we'll be on our holidays, if we're going to have a holiday. Even if your holiday's in your garden or in your backyard or in your flat or wherever you are, it'll be better than what we're doing at the moment. And obviously, try and keep up your exercise. That's important. I'm trying to do that. And it's important to balance your diet with your exercise and so on. I know, you know all this. So thanks for coming. Hope you all enjoyed it. And God bless everybody. And we'll see you in 7 days' time. God bless.